2 or 6, sir?
2 or 6. Okay.
In these pages, very, very important pages.
Okay.
Page number 191.
Okay,
191. That is why I
walk
in black.
Okay, okay.
In this book,
basic,
nice. Yeah, very important. All the theory is covered in this one page. All the theory.
Sir, which is second one? 192, 191?
191
page.
That one page is very important.
2 pages only.
No, only one page.
192 and 191.
Yeah, 191 and 192 little bit. If you know the one page understanding fully, you can easily predict the horoscope.
192,
191. Okay, sir.
Yeah, page number 182 se lekar 206 tak important hai.
Nice.
Usme se 191 most important.
Ah, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay.
If you see the books, any area, if it is highlighted, if you see, there is no area, this type of highlights is not there.
Right,
only
right.
This page.
Okay. So, in this book, these are most important.
Okay.
And application. Sir, what is the date of birth?
Sir. You will notice, sir, this is the date of birth, sir.
24. Without PTI.
Yes, sir.
Published.
Date of birth is?
Sir.
It's not readable from here, sir.
Otherwise, I enter 24-6-1960, Friday, 6:47 p.m.
Dalsing Sarai.
Place is Bihar.
Dalsing Sarai.
State is Bihar.
Which city?
Dalsing
Sarai.
Latitude, longitude also you can notice.
Dalsing Sarai.
Dalsing Sarai. Dalsing
Sarai. Dalsing Sarai. Dalsing Sarai. Dalsing Sarai. Dalsing Sarai. Dalsing Sarai. Dalsing Sarai. Dalsing Sarai. Dalsing Sarai. Dalsing Sarai. Dalsing Sarai. Dalsing Sarai. Dalsing Sarai. Dalsing
Sarai. Dalsing Sarai.
This is time is correct, sir.
But sir, Saturn Mars is not.
Yes, sir. Actually, ruling plan is not under one theory, sir. In ruling plan, 1 + 1 is not equal to 2, sir.
So then
sometime 1.9, sometime 2.1. Here, when Saturn, Mercury is there, sir. These are the ruling planet for Moon. Okay, sir. These are the ruling planet for
Lagna.
Yes.
Okay, sir. He given 6:47 p.m. Okay, sir. Here we have to, these two planets should come this area.
Yes.
This is general.
Correct.
Okay, sir. Okay. Here Venus is 2 times it is there, sir.
Yes.
Okay. Therefore, Venus is equal to, more than equal to Saturn.
Okay.
Okay, sir. Mercury already available in this area.
Yes. Right.
Mercury already available in star, subgrad.
Second is also available. Second is also there.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir. Now, we have to decide Saturn, we have to put. Actually, Mercury already arrived in this area, sir. We have to put Saturn in, instead of Venus, we have to put Saturn.
Yes.
He told 6:47 is the time of birth.
Yes.
If you put Saturn, what will happen? If you increase, Sun will come.
Yes.
After that, Moon will come.
Yes.
After that, Rahu. After that, Guru. If you increase more than 5 minutes, then only Saturn will come.
Right.
But okay, sir. Reduce?
No, I am telling, sir. If you reduce, KP will come,
yes.
Mercury will come.
Yes.
If you see this area, Venus is 2 times is coming, sir. Mm-hmm. Venus is 2 times is coming.
Right.
Our question is, already Mercury is here.
Yes.
Therefore, we have to put Saturn only. Okay, sir?
Okay.
Otherwise, Venus we can take, because the more Mercury already there, you have to put Saturn. Second option, if Saturn is take more time, we have to go Venus. If you see Venus, two time is there. Therefore, God is saying, take Venus.
That means the decision is subjective. There is no fixed rule.
Yes, sir. That is why I am telling the ruling planet is one of them.
That means people like us will always go on.
Because astrologer is not a machine, sir. He is a creator. Astrology is which power, sir?
Fifth power.
Machine is which bhava, sir? Fourth bhava. If the astrologer is follow only rule, he will be free.
Pardon, sir?
The astrologer follow only rule, he will be failure. The rule will be inflexible. Actually, we are telling this is compared to sun, Venus is power.
Yes.
Here two Venus is there.
Yes.
Okay, sir, our question is Saturn we have to put or not?
Yes.
If you put 5 minutes, you have to increase.
Right.
That is not possible because he is given correct time.
Okay.
Okay, sir. Therefore, okay, sir. Again we have to put Venus, we have to consider Venus, sir. In this case, third level Venus also we can consider. In this case, God gives one clue. What is the clue is, Venus is two times Venus come. Okay, sir. Therefore, we are putting Venus here. Okay, sir. Meantime, this is no need. This triple S is no need. But if you see, triple S is Saturn is coming this time. Therefore, leave it, this correct time is part. Okay, sir.
Triple S is Saturn.
The triple S no need to see.
Okay.
But because the Mercury sub and Venus sub sub is more than 1 day.
More than?
1 minute. Why, sir? Mercury is the big planet.
Yes.
17 years. Venus is 20 years.
Yes.
Therefore, this is big planet. In this case, we can consider sub sub triple S.
Right.
The triple S is coming Saturn here. If you want, you have to reduce little bit.
No, this is all right, sir.
No. Little bit we can
reduce.
That's all. No. 47, it's a go. That is okay. Otherwise, we can put little bit increase.
No, it's okay, sir.
That means, part is coming, sir.
47 is okay.
That is okay, no problem. 10 seconds, 15 seconds will not give more. Okay, sir. Now we have to go. First, we have to check. We have to check. He is in front of me. Okay, sir. Lagna subplot gives one's body language, sir.
Feeling.
That's all, sir. Okay, sir. The client is front of us. His age is 58. If the client is 20, it means normally small, the young people are lean only. Because in younger age, metabolism will be increased. After 40, the metabolism will be decreased. Understood or not, sir?
Yeah.
All the people around the, after 40 only, the metabolism will be decreased. Okay, sir. But some people around the 70 or 80, they are lean because of the lagna potential. Understood, sir?
Yeah.
That is why here lagna potential is 3. Not only 3, sir. Like not only lagna, lot of planet is connected with the third house.
Yes.
Therefore, this potential is, this horoscope is correct. Number one. Number two, I am seeing his character past 3 days and previously also. He is inner biased man or outer biased man?
Inner.
This horoscope shows inner biased or outer biased, sir?
Inner.
Inner. Okay, sir. Two questions. Number two. He is always traveling to other place. It is correct or not, sir?
Yes.
Right? Always traveling to
yes.
Okay, sir. He is government employed person.
Yes.
Government?
No.
Yes.
Employed?
Yes.
Person. Suryan is what? Sun. Is character with 4, 8, 10. Only 8 means that is problem. 10th house also there, 4th house also there. In government, what he is doing, sir?
Teaching.
Teaching purpose. Teacher is which Bhava is 4th house. 10th house is honorable profession. 8th house is some problem is there in proportion. Some little disturbance.
But his 6th, 7th and 10th lords are not connected with
10th. Yes, yes, sir. Actually, for low level physical people, 6th sublord should be a higher number. Teaching profession is high level profession or low level physical work, sir?
High level.
Yeah,
physical work less, low level.
That is why that is higher number, sir. If you are mechanical engineer, civil engineer, this type of people are all our 6th house is very strong.
Physical.
And dominating personality. If 6th house is weak means flexible personality. Yesterday we discussed the 6th house, lot of karga we discussed, sir.
Yes.
What we told, sir, actually, 6th house is ego. If 6th house ego means ordinary capacity, but here 6th house is little bit weak only. Not more weak. Here, 2nd house and 3rd house, 7th house are same planet.
Yes.
Right? Therefore, 2nd house also involved. Due to the 9th house, 2nd house is diluted. Okay, sir. Therefore, is nature of work always what I told, not continuous process, some flexible. Per day, maybe 5 hours can you teach or 8 hours, sir?
Okay, good, sir.
How many? 3 hours.
Many, sir.
Relax, relax. You are a freedom man. Yes. Whatever, there is no commitment.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Okay, sir.
He has got a more in a research.
What, sir? More research, more traveling, more communications.
Yes. Sir,
how to...
Because this place only, actually in our institute, we are conducting the class, after 1 year only, we are giving the certification. Nobody can give the, we can't give certificate for those in the Aditya. After 1 year, then we are conducting one conference, giving one example, exam, then we are giving the certificate.
Sometimes 2 years, sir.
2 years only.
Yes.
Okay, sir, here, you prepare all certificate before conducting the class.
Only printed, not given.
Anyway.
And all passed.
Printed means that is, because the third house capacity is high.
Good organizing
quality. Third house capacity I means always giving document, communications. These are very sensitive. Okay, sir. For example, these are the good activities, government job. But he is inner biased man. Lot of travels, body language, everything will be available in this, sir. Okay, sir. Then now we are going to the other planet part, sir.
Yeah.
In planet path, sun is little bit weak due to the 8th house. Your father is awake in early ages, sir, or what, sir?
Okay,
cool,
sir. No problem.
Around early ages, around yes. Before 25, yes. 23, that age, sir.
No, he alive many years, but everything
was good. But some problem is there in father or what, sir?
He says no problem.
Financial.
Yes. Because due to the 8th house, the sun is getting some problems.
Okay.
Sun is, without 8th house, that is very good. 8th house giving, but in this horoscope, the sun dasa not yet comes, sir. His running dasa is, if any planet is damaged, that dasa is not yet come, the problem is not arising. The problem is waited. Or the problem is diluted. Any planet is bare means dasa is running means the problem will be executed.
But what about bhukti?
Bhukti means only 10% only in birth.
Bhukti is more powerful, you said?
Sir, bhukti is only small amount area, sir.
Okay.
Bhukti is very small amount of area.
Okay.
They are control of dasa.
Right.
Only 60% you know.
Right.
But the timing is very less.
Yes.
Therefore, in this horoscope, sun dasa is not yet making.
Okay.
Sun dasa coming means he is getting some worry.
Okay.
Sun dasa not yet come. That is very plus point.
Okay.
If sun dasa is coming means early
but when sun enter the sun bhukti comes, problem comes.
Problems.
Yes.
Yeah.
So during
sanbhukti
problem.
Whatever sanbhukti comes,
yes.
Always fight with the father or higher official.
Yes.
Actually, sun is the karga of our higher official.
Or fighting with the health.
Fighting with the health, fear or like this.
Yes, yes.
Because sun is the karga of our body.
Yes.
Actually, in medical astrology,
yes.
The hero planet
is
sun. Heroine planet is moon, sir. Because sun is the our soul,
yes.
Karaka. Sun is the karaka of our heat, body heat. Okay, sir. Anyway, sun is the giving problem, but also sun is giving job also, status job also.
Money comes more.
Money comes more. Sun, if you see sun. Only, if in this case only, if you are understand, you are to go this area, sir, planet yesterday.
Good. This is
the 8th house is reduce or increase.
Okay.
Reduce.
It is reduced.
Reduce.
How?
Because of 7th.
Because of 7th year, wait, 7th house is there.
Okay.
The Rahu is 7th sapla.
Okay.
And 7th star la. Jupiter is 8th house. Year 3 now is that, therefore the 8th house is diluted.
Okay.
That is in this case only we are our prediction will be slightly compromised.
Yeah.
Due to that, but 8th house will work, but it will be diluted.
Yes.
Okay, sir, because the for 8th, one planet is connected with 8th house and also 3, 7 now means it will be diluted.
Right.
Okay, sir.
Good.
Now we are come. This is easy prediction, sir.
Yes.
This is a depth prediction.
Yes, yes. Not difficult, but the way you have told,
sir.
It is not difficult.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But people always coming here, confused will come. That is why
right.
We are decision here that the presentation tells
right.
We have to increase or decrease, we can go the
right.
Planet extension, sir.
Right.
Okay, sir. Moon. Moon is different sapata dasa buddhi, it is always changing.
Yes.
Because now Mercury dasa, Saturn buddhi, the 3-9 is coming, travel is more in Moon dasa. Moon is different sapata dasa buddhi. Because after Mercury dasa, Saturn buddhi is going to Kedu dasa, Kedu buddhi. Then Moon will come 3-3. Can you understand, sir? Now Moon is Mercury dasa, Saturn buddhi.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Mercury dasa, Saturn buddhi. When Ked dasa come, Moon in the star of Ked, up to 3 months.
Oh.
After that, star of Ked, sub of Venus. After that, star of Ked, sub of Sun. After 7 years, Moon in the star of Venus, sub of Venus.
Hmm.
Like this, sir. Every buddhi changes, Moon, star and sabha changes. Therefore, after that, it will come 3-3. Okay, sir. Therefore, Moon is changing planet. Therefore, we can leave. Mars is linked with 1-3-9. So, 3-7-9. Mars is good planet.
3-7-9.
3 is a good planet. But it is not giving money. Limited money only. It is having limited money only. Mercury, good planet.
Unlimited enjoyment.
What, sir?
Unlimited enjoyment.
Unlimited enjoyment. Yes, sir. For inner matter, unlimited. outer matter limited.
What was it? Mars, Mars Dasha period?
Mars Dasha period, not yet come, sir.
Now, Mercury going on.
Because first Dasha is Rahu Dasha.
Okay.
Second Dasha is Jupiter Dasha. Third Dasha is Saturn Dasha. If we go, first Rahu Dasha in early age. In Jupiter Dasha is good. We here, Star Lord Sabrasa, here red mark is not there.
Right.
That means what means?
What is the meaning of this black 8?
Black 8 means it is not giving the struggle.
That's right. It is not giving the struggle.
Sir. Because 8th Sabrasa connected with 3-10, sir.
Okay.
I am telling you. You can easily identify. Eighth subplot connected with the second house means what, sir?
Sudden money.
Controlling.
What, sir?
Sudden money.
Sudden money loss.
Money in a gain.
Sudden money?
Gain.
Gain. Or get.
Get, okay.
That is good or bad, sir?
Good.
Sudden is the karaka for eighth house.
Yes.
Therefore, in our software, 2-8 will come. In this case, the 8th house is not in red. Okay, sir. Now, what is this, sir?
This is bad. This is loss, sir.
What we can tell, sir?
Money will go to.
What, sir?
Money will go to.
Money loss.
Money. Loss. Money will go to.
Sudden loss of money.
Yeah. Sudden loss of money.
Suppose that there is 2 also there, sir, in 8.
What, sir?
2 and 8 is there present. That time, sir?
Here, yeah, 2 8.
Then?
Sir.
Sir, blue pen. Blue pen.
Blue pen, yes.
It's not
working.
Okay, sir. Here, 2 8 means star lord and sub lord 2 8 means that is divided. Okay, sir. Here, 8th sub lord connected to 10 3. Okay, sir. Star Lord and Sub Lord is not connected to the 8th house. Therefore, Jupiter is a good planet for us. Jupiter is good planet for Jupiter. Jupiter is giving what, sir? Professional status.
Educational good, professional good.
Professional good. Okay, sir. What is doing, sir? Is mechanical engineer, sir?
Teacher.
Is a computer engineer, sir?
No.
Who, sir?
Teacher.
He is a teacher. Teacher is which planet, sir?
Jupiter.
Jupiter is connected with the 10th house. Therefore, he is a teacher.
So, sir, in order to decide the profession, we have to see which planet is connected to 10th house.
Which planet is connected to 10th
house?
10th house. If any planet is not connected to the 10th house, means he will not be a honorable professor. He is a profession. Understood, sir? Any planet is not connected with the 10th house means he is not a honorable profession. If any planet connected to 2nd house means he will get money through the karma. Understood, Adana, sir? If Jupiter connected with the 2nd house means he get money through teaching.
But sir, line of profession, how can we decide?
What, sir?
Line of profession, where the job...
That is why I am telling, sir. This horoscope, any horoscope, planet, which planet is connected to 10th house?
10th house.
So
even here, sun is connected.
Sir, sun is also
connected.
Sun,
Venus
is also connected.
Yes, sir.
So how is
connected? If you see sun and Venus, sir,
Jupiter.
They are having 8th house, sir. Jupiter? In star lord, sub lord, there is no 8th house is there, sir.
Okay.
Therefore, Jupiter is good. Sun also involved. Sun involved what? He is working in government job. Okay, sir. He is working in government job. Venus, how it is involved? Venus is the 6th sub lord. It is decided that, what he decided, sir? Monthly salary. Sundar, actually this is also fact.
Sir, no. This is.
Therefore, here Jupiter is very good planet.
Okay, sir.
When Jupiter dasa run, when the Jupiter dasa run from this area, go up to any ages is kept cross scale, 23 or that time. After that, Santasa, okay, Santasa, lot of travel it was. Yes, Santasa, lot of travel, happiness, but money making is average.
No, Santasa is more
than Saturn. Sir, not Saturn, Saturn.
Saturn,
Saturn. Okay, sir. That is why we are in this horoscope only the two planet. In this horoscope, which planet is very bad for health, sir?
Sir, Venus.
Venus. Please, past 5 years you are in sugar complaint, or sir?
More.
Sure.
In Venus under
the
sir.
Ah. Because the Venus, but lot of planet is connected to the third house, sir. Therefore, he is taking medicine only, is here.
Okay.
Yes, sir. If the Venus is connected with only 3, 7, 11, means he is not getting the sugar.
Electricity, which planet are
signify
electricity?
Electricity. Okay. What is the meaning of electricity, sir?
Communication.
Energy running or energy is stable?
Running. Transmission, sir. Electricity means transmission.
Transmission.
How
that is running or stable in one place, sir?
Running.
That is that.
No, planet.
Planet Mercury, sir.
So, sir,
Virendra
ji is
in the
electricity department. So
yes, sir. In his horoscope, Mercury is subplot of 10th house or 6th house, sir. What, sir?
Mr. Virendra.
Mercury is signified 610. Stretcher. That's all. That's all. Actually, if you are in your field, the particular bhava or graha definitely should connect with 10th house, means you will be a top rank. In this horoscope, he is a professor. Professor means which bhava, sir?
Ninth.
Is fourth house. Professor is ninth house.
He is a professor.
Okay, sir. Why ninth house, sir?
Higher education.
Okay, sir. If any horoscope, 9th house connected with 8-12, he is not a professor, sir.
Yes. If negate over
here. 9th house is connected, very good.
Yes.
1, 3, 7, 9. If it is 10, that is very good. Instead of 9th house 10, Jupiter is connected with 10. Okay, sir. I think this. Okay, in this case, 1, 3, 7, 9 is there. Also, if you see, 6th house also there, 7th house also there. Some is there, the involvement.
Sir, one more thing in his horoscope. 8 and 12, all are in black, not in red.
That is why, sir. Star Lord and Sub Lord is 8, means black will come, sir.
Yes.
From source, black will not come. That is why I am telling. 8th sub-lord connected with the 2nd house, means that is good. Understood, sir?
Yes, yes.
This is called sudden money get. Money get is 2nd house karaka. Sudden is 8th house.
Take this.
Understood, sir? The software is carefully designed, sir. Past 10 years, every week or 50 days, we are updating the software, sir. Every 50 days.
Good.
15 days.
This is great job, sir.
But lot of combination we are involved, sir. Because this is good. The Jupiter is good planet. Therefore, we are putting red mark. Red is removed, black is put. If in this area 10th house is there, year 8, year 10 means that red mark will come. Okay, sir. But see, why Venus is coming red mark here, sir?
Because it is Venus sublord is
Jupiter. Therefore, red mark is coming. Sun also same. Why Mercury 12 is coming here, sir?
Because it's source.
Source. From source it is coming. Actually, star lord and sub lord is same means you have to go sub lord is a deciding planet. In our theory, any planet is in the star and sub is same means you have to go sub lord. If you see Mercury, Mercury is the star of Saturn, sub of Saturn. Therefore, Mercury, this is the star of Saturn, sub of Saturn. This is star. Therefore, sub lord you have to go. Okay, sir. Sub lord means you have to go this area. Mercury sub lord in which one, sir?
Mercury.
Therefore, you have to put Mercury. Then, Mercury is sub lord of 1, 5, 6, 11, 12. He is in the star of Saturn. This is 2, 3, 7, 9. Again, 2, 3, 7, 9. Again, 1, 5, 6, 11, 12.
All is odd.
All is coming. Here is 2 is there, 6 is there, 11th is there. But some lot of combination, we are arrived at 3, 9, 12 is the strong significant there. Because 3-9 is one saptama.
Some saptama.
Okay, sir. For 3-9, if you can, this 2 power, you have to like this. For 3-9, which are the bad houses, sir?
2-8.
2-8 is there, not, sir. Therefore, 3-9 is
coming. Is Kundli so the astrologer Kundli?
Come on, sir.
Is this Kundli so for astrologer?
This is supporting astrology for
him. Astrology is called as a
fifth
house. Fifth sublord is Mercury, sir. Therefore, it is possible. But he is not getting more money from astrology.
Why is
more, that? Sir?
Why, sir?
Because 2, 4, 6, 3. Uh-huh. More money means 2, 4, 6, 3. But he is enjoying astrology. Enjoying means which power, sir?
5, 9. Odd number.
Odd number. Therefore, he is enjoying astrology. Okay, sir. Getting more money means 2, 4, 6, 3. Okay, sir. Because this is my horoscope, if you see. What is fifth sublord, sir?
Venus.
What is fourth sublord?
Venus.
Therefore, I am
earning
money since 18 years old.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, sir.
18 years old. Without money, our mouth is not open.
Thank you, sir. Good, good.
You have been making
what, sir?
You have been making good money.
Yes. If it is only 4-10 means purely money minded. 1-7 also there, some flexible also there. Only 2-4-6 minded, purely money minded. If it is some odd number means some flexible also there. Okay, sir. That is why here. That is why these combinations. Good combination, lot of planet is coming in this way, sir. Okay, sir. If you now the running dasa is Mercury dasa. Mercury dasa is lot of travel is there, happiness is there. Okay, sir. in this horoscope, next dasa is Ker dasa. Ker dasa also same effects will come, sir. Third house only. But lot of planet is coming third house, third house. Therefore, in his life, lot of travel is there. Lot of communication equipments he have. Please notice, sir, in any horoscope, third house is there means they are having lot of communication equipment. Cell phone, camera, books.
Lot of communication.
The type of items, sir.
How is four tail is money minded?
Come again, sir.
Four tail is money minded.
Four, that is even power, sir. Even power is earning, sir. Actually, our told Baba, iron Baba is sentiment related Baba, sir.
Sir, more number of event present in the Baba, the person gets more money.
The company, sir?
More event number is present in the
Baba, okay,
the
sir.
Person is get more money.
Ah, yes, sir, yes, sir. But otherwise, if you are getting some confusion, sir, this horoscope is money related, or that means inner bias horoscope or outer bias horoscope, if you are getting some confusion, try you have to go this area.
This area.
This is very
good thing, sir.
What is telling, sir? Inner life 73%.
Very good.
Outer life 53%. Therefore, his mind, his service is interrelated only. That means, if he has to any material transaction business, he will be lost. Understood, sir?
Always lost, sir.
If he do
but in Mercury,
any.
In Mercury Dasha, outer is 75%, inner is 70%.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
It is good for outer.
Yes, sir. Because if you know the Mercury Dasa, you simply show this is like this. Because we are have some formula is there. Okay, sir. Due to this second house in star, it is increasing money. Therefore, in Mercury Dasa, is getting good money making. Good money making in Mercury Dasa. For teacher or professor, the Mercury should be good, sir.
Yes, yes.
Because Mercury is the karga for student, sir.
Yes.
Is noted. Jupiter is the karga for teacher or guru. Mercury, the guru always touch with which people, sir? Which people, sir? Student only.
Yes.
If any teacher horoscope, Mercury is bad means always fighting with the student.
Fighting with the?
Student, sir. Always fighting with the student. First, maybe student is brilliant or student is not cooperate with the teacher like this. In this horoscope, Mercury is very good planet. Therefore, year 70% day, year 70% day. Because this is calculated like this. Because any planet is in the star and sub is same means it will be, this will be working more. In this area there is no 8-1 is there. There is no 8-1 is there. Okay, sir. That is why the Mercury is the good planet. While Mercury is 17 years he will be good development.
Super, sir, super.
Peaceful life.
Very peaceful.
Peaceful life.
But her Ketu is only 3, sir.
Ketu only 3, sir. Ketu also good. Some in Ketu Dasa starting period gives some disturbance. After that it will be relief. Immediately it will be cut. Because of 8th house, Ketu Dasa star, some disturbance will come. Immediately it will be run.
Related to health.
Mental tension. Because the third house sub-plot is the cave. Therefore, mental related tension will come. After that, it will be ready. Only Venus only giving some health issue. But same time, Venus period, you will construct the house. Because Venus is the Karaka of a house.
4-6.
Because 4-6 is there. 4-6 means?
Construction.
Lot of construction.
But it is an artificial planet, Venus.
Construction is the artificial, sir, not natural, sir. If we, the tree is growing, that is natural or artificial, sir?
Natural.
Natural. If you are putting some water, all are artificial, but majority is natural only. Okay, sir? Therefore, it is nice. But, sir?
What happens? आज अच्छा से खाना नहीं खाई सर लगता है
ज़्यादा खाने से नींद आ रही
है ये गलत जगह पे रखा है अभी बाद
में नींद आ गई थी
नहीं
जबकि कुर्सी बहुत बढ़िया है सर
चाय बनवा दे
हाँ तुरंत तुरंत चाय बना तुरंत तुरंत चाय बना जबकि इतना अच्छा कुर्सी मिला है सर
Can we find out his timing of marriage and his timing of profession? Childbirth. Ah, yes. His marriage is early marriage or late marriage? Ah, yes, sir. His horoscope, sir, seventh subplanet is Saturn, sir. Because seventh subplanet is Saturn, he is in the star of Venus. Venus is sixth house. Okay, sir. Again, the Saturn is coming here. In this horoscope, seventh house related with the second house, sir. In our theory, second house is delayed marriage,
sir. Second house delayed?
Delayed marriage.
Second house?
Yes, sir.
Shani and second house?
It is second house delayed marriage, seventh.
Yes,
sir. So, we should look the seventh bhava and planet, both.
Ah, yes, sir. Planet also. Planet is the situation, sir. If the planet is Saturn or Rahu or Jupiter, only Saturn is delaying process.
But can we find
But in this horoscope, therefore, this is delayed marriage, sir. In this horoscope, delayed marriage.
Okay.
In this horoscope,
can we found out in what yes, age?
Saturn Buddhi, 1 minute, sir. In Saturn Dasa, we have to come with the reversal.
Yes.
Saturn Dasa, which planet is final?
Buddhi, sir, now.
Jupiter.
Yes.
Jupiter Buddhi will not marry.
Take this one.
Or a nice sign, like
that? Yes, sir.
Yeah.
The Jupiter Buddhi
yes.
will not give them marriage.
Okay.
Rahu also difficult.
Okay.
Because Rahu, it's not connected with the seventh house.
Okay.
It is connected with the sixth house.
Okay.
That is also some disturbance.
And the star lord of Venus?
Okay. What, sir?
And the star lord of Venus?
Come on, sir.
Oh, Venus.
Ah, star
it is
star Karaka of Venus.
And Venus is the Karaka for natural Karaka.
Karaka for Venus is very worst.
Very worst.
The Karaka of Venus. Because yesterday I told what I told sir, seventh house is 40%.
Yes.
Yesterday I told
that. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Seventh house is how much, sir?
40%. Venus is 40%.
40%. Yes, seventh house is okay.
Yeah.
But due to the Saturn, this is delayed.
Okay, whatever.
If Venus is 50% is gone.
Why?
Venus is very bad, sir. 4, 6, 8, 12.
Okay, 8.
Otherwise, if you go here, marriage matching.
Yes.
What mark I put, sir, Venus?
Yes.
Out of 40, how much you put it, sir?
8. Okay.
For marriage life, we are putting, these are the marks, sir. For 200, it is 189.
Okay.
Therefore, this is delayed.
Saturn also gives the age difference.
Age difference. Saturn means age difference, 10 to 15 years.
Okay.
Will come.
But we
7
have
to 10.
We have to see which bhukti he got.
That means in Mercury Dasa, Mercury Bhukti, maybe marriage will happen, sir. Because this is connected with the 7th year.
Okay.
Star Lord and Sub Lord.
So Saturn, Dasha, Mercury, Bhukti, married.
Surinder ji, when marriage?
Saturn, Dasha.
Pandit ji?
Mercury, Dasha. No, Mercury is
happening. Not here.
Saturn, Dasha, Mercury, Bhukti, he should have got married.
Otherwise, Saturn, this one.
99 to 1000.
Otherwise, Saturn, Dasha.
99 to 1000.
Jupiter ఐచే సార్ జూపిటర్ ఎంట్ సార్ జూపిటర్ ఎంట్ బికాజ్ జూపిటర్ ఎంట్ దిస్ ఇస్ స్టార్ లార్డ్ సబ్ లార్డ్ సబ్ సబ్ లార్డ్ జూపిటర్ ఎంట్
మరి షాడీ కబ
షాడీ గ్రేట్ ది ఆప్కి
వో 99 మే
హై 99 మంత్
నేని దశ బతో దశ అంతర దశ బతో
సటర్న్ రాహు
సటర్న్ రాహు
సటర్న్ రాహు ఆర్
मेरा सेटर रहा बहुत है बस
सेटर का बिल्कुल यहाँ जाए किसका
लेट अस सी सेटर रहा हूँ सर But this marriage is smoothly from Mercury Dasha only.
Smoothly.
Happiness, yes. Everything is coming in Mercury Dasha.
Yeah.
Come.
Yeah. Find that the date is very difficult.
Nice, sir. Exactly. Depends upon the situation. But here, this marriage time, if you see.
99.
90? 9. What about this age, sir? 38.
Yes. 38.
May 99.
I told approximately delayed marriage.
Yeah.
May 99.
Marriage. May. Yes, sir. Around 38 years, sir.
Yeah.
Without doing any information, I am not telling early marriage.
Correct.
First of all, I am not telling
early
marriage.
Correct.
Around 40, I thought 38 to 40 will come. Therefore, roughly, I am taking the buddhi. Roughly, I am taking the Bhukti Aram party, it will come.
If we, like if we want to see that these two Bhuktis are good
yes,
for
sir.
Marriage,
yes, sir.
How can we find that, sir?
Yes, sir. Actually, if you due to the, actually, in Lord of Horoscope, if we give, immediately within 1 minute, we can't tell this is early marriage, this is later marriage, sir.
That is all right. But
we are very near.
Yeah.
We are very near to the place.
Right.
Okay, sir. Because of this Saturn and the Venus, I calculate.
Right.
Because of the Venus
Saturn
and the
Venus,
I am not taking any pen also.
Correct.
Okay, sir. After that, I have to go here. Marriage potential is what?
Yes.
In all area.
Yes.
It is connected with the 89%.
Yes.
89% is little bit
below
it.
Right.
Okay, sir. That is why if it is Mercury or it is Mars or Sun, he will be a little bit early.
Right.
Okay, sir. Meantime, Saturn, if the Venus is connected at 1379 means that is also coming early marriage.
Right.
Okay, sir. Getting job maybe before with promotion, everything may be available in Jupiter Buddhi, sir. Jupiter Buddhi, good promotion. While Saturn also peaceful life. Saturn also peaceful life.
Can we find out
Venus?
Can we find out
Venus?
At what age he started in his career?
Actually, sir, in this horoscope, Sun is the very good planet, sir.
Yes.
Okay, sir. Sun is the very good planet. For profession.
Outer.
Yes.
Outer. Therefore, he can get the job around 23-24, sir.
Sir, also Venus?
No, sir.
also Venus for outer rule?
No, no. For job.
For job.
If any horoscope, the karana for job is Sun.
Okay.
Higher official Sun, lower official Saturn.
Very Saturn.
Lower official Saturn. Okay, sir. Sun is good means. Good means if it is 1, 3, 1, 5, 9 means getting more delay.
Right.
Meantime, the Saturn, the Mercury is the slow moving, the fast moving planet. Therefore, when our horoscope, which are the planet is fast moving planet, that matters will be come yearly. Understood, Arnav sir?
Yes.
Fast moving planet is coming in our
earlier.